Oh, hi guys. So, I'm going to be talking to you guys about what Green Team is and what we do. First of all, Green Team is a group of kids that are caring for the environment. We like to do a lot of activities to make caring for the environment fun.
So actually, we have a lot of activities that we did and we are planning on doing. This project with the Rainbow Man, as we call it, he has a speech bubble where we put quotes about the environment. So I think this raises awareness for the kids at school about how important learning about the environment really is. Something else that we are doing is we're putting plants, as you can see, in the classroom. This creates a better atmosphere and a learning space. And I think it really helps us focus.
Here at St. George's, we have three different bins. A recycling bin, a garbage bin, and a compost bin. If ever someone doesn't know where something goes, we have one of those signs to tell you where what goes. For example, in the recyclables, there's paper, all non-soil cardboard, all plastic except for number 6, all metal, and all glass.